Today I'm going to teach you guys how to do a backside 180. A backside 180 is a pretty basic trick. It's like one of the three beginner tricks you should learn how to do. To do a backside 180, you kind of want to have an ollie down pretty good. And also, you want to be able to do like a backside 180 power slide pretty well. That's a good building block trick for doing a backside 180, because it's pretty much the same motion. This is what the foot position for a backside 180 looks like. You want your front foot to be slightly at an angle, kind of think of like a kickflip position, and you want your back foot to be more on the outside edge of whichever your stance is. So I skate goofy, so this would be my foot position for a backside 180. I'd want the toe edge of my shoe to be almost right on the edge of the tail of the skateboard, and I like to set my front foot up a little bit above the middle of the board, but also a couple inches down from the front bolts too. That's how I set up most comfortably for this trick. Some people, they like to have their foot more like this, their front foot, and have your back foot like this. And then some people like to have it a lot more pointed like this. It kind of just depends on your personal preference to see what you like best, but this is the foot position I usually go for. This is what it would look like if you ride goofy. This would be the foot position for a backside 180. And if you ride regular, of course, it'd just be the exact same, just opposite side. This is a good way to practice learning how to do backside 180s. If you can learn how to do a backside power slide revert, that's a good step to learn a backside 180. And a good thing to do is to practice it a couple of times till you get comfortable with that motion, because that's pretty much the motion for a backside 180. If you can do these consistently well, it'll make it a lot easier to actually learn how to do a backside 180. Because it's pretty much the same motion. And as you can see here, doing a little bit of a pre-windup helps you get the backside 180 turned all the way around. Also, with your front foot, you kind of want to be guiding it around. And your back foot, you're going to kind of scoop out of the pocket with it. As you can kind of see in this example right here, having your pre-windup really helps you pull this trick around. And also, once you scoop it with your back foot and kind of guide it with your front foot, you'll kind of start feeling how the backside 180 takes, you know, takes place pretty much. Here are a couple of examples of backside 180s in practice. There you guys have it. That's pretty much how you do a backside 180. Best of luck in learning how to do it yourself, and hopefully this tutorial helped you guys out. If you guys got anything useful out of this, please like, subscribe, share with your friends, and it really helps me out a lot. I'm trying to grow my channel into a big channel where I can teach everybody how to do a lot of tricks and also just have some entertaining content on the way. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it.